How's it going, everyone? Streets of Rage remake, late night stream. Let's go. Dub. Yeah. Heck yeah, Mr. X is my partner. Let's go. How's everybody doing tonight? Or this morning, rather. Technically, where I'm at, it's morning. 2:30 a.m. Apologies for any buffering there. Me and my boss cleaning up the streets even though we're the bad guys, but that's okay. Oh my god. Ooh. Rick from a ladder house. Pistol with him. Rifle, machine gun with him, whatever you call it. Oh, Mr. X don't play around. He's like, you work for me. Okay, hacksaw 2x4, dang it. How you throw this away? Oh man, I didn't mean to do that. Never mind. I'm trying to pick that up, end up throwing it away. Neither one of us call the police. Hey, what do we do here? So, do we have to call the police? I'll get it. Oh, okay, that's right. That's part of the scene right here. I haven't played this path in a long time. I usually go down to start off in the Streets of Rage 1 or 2 path. Mm-hmm. His gun's better than yours. It's the ECW club. Hacksaw Jim Duggan now. Time to walk the plank. Which is better, Castlevania Wall Meat or Streets of Rage Street Meat? This guy, Ash. Time to kick some Ash. This guy's hilarious, though. You can play as him, too, in the game.
ECW.
Mr. X, like, get back over there. Fought real similar to those Blaze twins in Streets of Rage 1. Hurricane kicks. Look at the ECW bar back there.
ECW.
Sure. about the music in this next stage. And you can you can ride the bike too, the first part of the stage. It's pretty cool. Let's go. The poets too. Look at Mr. X, the way he's fighting. You never thought you'd see Mr. X ride a motorcycle. Just look at him. He'd be riding a limo, he wouldn't be riding a motorcycle. There you go, get him. Just use your gun. Well, he used his gun right there, I think. He did that. I think that's it. Yeah. Ha! This guy, cheap guy too. I think he goes off the screen, drinks beer, replenishes his energy. Mother trucker. Shoot him. And Mr. X is a straight shooter. Chunk him. Chunk him off the bridge. All right, there we go. Money. Come on, Mr. X, like you need it. There we go. Oops.
Come on.
Okay, now we both have guns. Except he has pretty much almost unlimited ammo. Infinite ammo. Out, look out! I'm gonna fall through the ground. Ah, you idiots! DCW. He tried to shank him. He got thrown to the pit. Oh, man. Garcia ain't playing around. Andy Garcia. Renegade got targeted. Gideon out of here. Come on. Michelangelo Ninja Turtles rejects. Right, here we go. Sorry.
come.
Yeah, fool. How's it going, Fear? That's your GCW. That's right. I'll look out. Thanks a lot, Fear. I appreciate the raid. ECW. You ever played Streets of Rage Remake, Fear? I'd love to see you stream this game sometime. Awesome. An ECW remake. Now here we go. I think it's the same women, just they look different on here. First stage. the two women bosses in the first days of the bar had the same names, but like they, so supposed, I guess it's supposed to be the same women, but they're totally different here. They look like Blaze. Or Streets of Rage 1. ECW. Made him mad now. I don't know if the shout out command works on my end. I never tried that. If I had to set it up or something a certain way, I don't know. Yeah, I guess I got set up with Nightbot or something, right? I never used the shout out command before, but feel free to drop the link to your Twitch if you want to, Fear. ECW. Man, I gotta set that up in Twitch. I'm still getting used to how to do things on Twitch. I'm so used to YouTube. ECW. Okay. Oh, look at me. Oh, Mr. X, what are you doing? Are you stupid, sir? I can just chunk people out of the way. Oh, you, Mr. X, what are you doing? He's supposed to be Mr. ECW. ECW. Oh, you idiot. Sir, you're an idiot. No disrespect. Don't fire me. He'll fire me, alright, with that gun. Fire that gun at me. Get rid of me. Alright, let's go. Oh, man, these guys again. Jeez. Oh, just one of them. Oh, man. I got the NES fans, Nightbot advertising NES fans. Didn't mean to do that in this stream because it's not an NES game, but check him out anyway. Oh. I just got Mortal Kombat uppercutted by a jobber. Come on, Mr. X. It's one of your lowly employees that's like in the bottom of the totem pole. Oh, I almost got squashed right there. Freaking suicide bombers are funny. What game were you streaming earlier, Fear Driver? Watch Royal Rumble, what'd you think? Z. That's his name, Z. Okay, not great. I didn't watch it, but I heard it was one of the better Royal Rumble shows of all time. Cody Rhodes won, that was cool. Rhea Ripley winning, that was cool. That the Bloodline, Sami Zayn getting turned on the Bloodline to hit Roman Reigns with that chair, and then Jey Uso like leaving the ring because they were beating up Sami Zayn. That's pretty dramatic. I saw clips of that. Man, oh, I messed up. Well, Mr. X is a robot. He deprogramming or something to have remote control to stop this thing. I don't like this boss right here. It's a lame boss. You should have won. You weren't even in the room. Heck no, you're the fool. Boo. Oh, come on, you're dead. Dang. Man, the way he landed on his head and fell over, went over, ouch. Axel's face.
Get out of my way!
Oh, Mr. X, just fire him. He's an imposter. I'm the real deal. Thank you. So, I thought, when you get low on energy, you can't use your special anymore. I guess the CPU can. That's okay, so he's on my side, so finish him. Love this track. Boss is fighting the boss. Parry that boomerang. He's like, you're fired. Oh, man. Alive. Another one. There you go. Now they're both gone. Oh man, so I think Mr. X freaking glut. Ow. There we go. Skip Rogers. Don't take the trolley. Go deeper instead. play.
Yeah!
Dang, Mr. X. Keep getting hit by that table. It's time to turn the tables. Oh. Come on, man. There they are again. Go, get out of here. Well, make up your mind, you want to stand. He's talking to himself. You're going to negotiate with yourself? No. Been there, done that. Look at his face, he's constipating. All right, let's go. Oh, pistol whip himself. Let's go. I apologize for the stream buffering. I don't know what's going on. I guess they're throttling the internet tonight. It's late. It's like almost 4 a.m. where I'm at. Thanks, Fear. Alright, that does it for the stream. Thank you for watching. Thank you, Fear, for hanging out. And thanks for the raid. I appreciate it. You guys have a good one. I'm Ron Moore. God bless, and take care.